thank you for coming to see another edition of the George Paul team. And another featured property we have for you today is we're actually in downtown Toronto in a condominium just overlooking the lake. We're at 3 Navy Wharf. To my one side, we have the beautiful Sky Dome, or the Rogers Centre as it's known today. And we've got over 700 square feet of just beautiful views here and stunning space with hardwood floors throughout. And take a look and see. This condo has not only an open style condo layout between the kitchen and the grand room, but it actually has a galley kitchen that is open on two sides, on granite countertops, gas actual stove, rare in condos today, and a beautiful feature. The bathroom area, again, the granite countertop continues right throughout the bathroom. Porcelain floor, ceramic, high grade. Custom vanity with a stainless steel insert for the actual sink. This particular suite has high-end exotic hardwood floor finishings. They're just gorgeous. The bedroom, very clean, very simple. Oversized closets, both flank each side of the bed area. Massive window, wall to wall, floor to ceiling. Condo living at its best. Here at 3 Navy Wharf, we're actually part of the Harbor View Estates. And these four towers share a phenomenal sports facility, entertainment complex called the Super Club. They actually have tennis courts, which are very rare downtown, Olympic-sized pools, full-size basketball courts, virtual golf, massive exercise room, and a full-size track. So, and on and on and on and on and on. But give us a call if you're interested in any of the amenities or any of the details for this particular unit, or any condo downtown for that matter. The market in Toronto, once again, is continuing to climb and is super hot. The condo environment is growing and growing with all different types of ages. And at this point, I'd like to thank you for coming out to another edition of the George Paul team. You can reach us again at 416-556-5656 or our website at www.georgepaulteam.com. And we'll be happy to assist in any way we can. And remember, no questions are silly questions.